Many people have wondered who the SirKonstantine character is. SirKonstantine was once a ruler of Bavaria, from 1592 to 1634. He died in 1634 from yellow fever. His death was mourned by many. SirKonstantine, the emperor of the world, ruled with kindness and love, unlike his neighboring emperors. Filled with love for the people of his neighboring kingdoms, SirKonstantine set forth to liberate his neighbors from tyranny. By doing so, he ended up creating Prussia, the United Germanic Kingdom. Have fun!